nonpolar form, in this question, it is talking about carbohydrate. Now, the question is, when one unit of carbohydrate, two units of carbohydrate, and several units.